So Caroline, what about earnest money? Like, is that a question you get? I know buyers ask us that. So how would you explain that?
I think a lot of people are confused. The earnest money you need up front. You need that money in your bank account when you're shopping for homes. And it's about 1% of the purchase price that you're looking at. And that's a down payment that you put down as good faith that you're going to buy the home right when you go under contract. But it, as you know, it comes back as a deduction from your closing costs.
Right.
So it's a deposit towards the end.
Right. Yeah. So if you were doing a 5% down payment or 10% down payment, that would be credited toward at closing.
Right.
And then what happens if something goes wrong in the transaction? Is that money lost, or what do you usually tell people?
Right.
How do you protect that earnest money?
Right. So the contract is written to favor buyers, and there's a lot of outs for buyers in the contract. So as long as you cancel for a valid reason and it's within the allotted time frame, then you get your money back.
Right. So yeah, part of the contract are the different dates and deadlines. So those are places where you could say, we want to cancel this contract based on the insurance not coming in where we thought, or whatever it may be. Yeah. So that's good for people to know.